Hey guys, what's happening? My mom's here from Hawaii and we're hanging out. Gonna have a barbecue. Smells good. We got a nice little fire over.
Look at that. Pretty cool. You know, guys, we got elk burgers. These are elk burgers. It's gonna be amazing.
What's up, guys? What's going on? So my mom came over and she helped me get rid of like trash out of my house. We did like two dump loads basically. It's a lot nicer and cleaner in here, and hopefully these darn flies will go away now, because we pretty much got rid of all the trash. It's like all gone. It's pretty sweet. I can change out the old dirty sheets and everything will be nice and clean and fresh. Got a thing of bounce, and I took a load of laundry to the neighbor, to the landlord, and she'll, be doing my comforter and, like, a few other clothes, getting that all clean for me, so, that's freaking awesome. So, yeah, feeling pretty stoked, but I walked a lot today, you know, between all the garbage and the dump run and, you know, all the grocery shopping. We shopped at Costco, we shopped at Walmart. Like, oh, I'm wore out. My legs are hurting, man. I just haven't walked around that much in a long time, man. It's been like 5 weeks since I've been walking like this. Anyway, I mean, my legs are getting a lot better. I wouldn't be able to do this if they weren't. But I'm feeling it, you know? And she's about to pick me up. We're going to go to a barbecue, like a party barbecue. One of her like friend's daughters or whatever has like some kind of a little shindig going on, so I'm gonna go over there and hang out for a little bit with my mom's. That'll be cool. So hell yeah. Keiko is very happy I'm home, aren't you, buddy? Are you happy I'm home? Yeah, that's a good boy. Yeah, that's a good boy. So my mom should be here any minute, and then we're gonna take off and go for that party. Hopefully I keep my energy up for this. So I'm a little bit sleepy now, man. Hey guys, what's happening? My mom's here from Hawaii and we're hanging out. Gonna have a barbecue. Smells good. We got a nice little fire over.
Look at that. Pretty cool.
Yeah.
Just hanging out, having a good time. Finally get out in the fresh air. Socializing, you know. Kind of feel like an alien out here, but I'm getting a little better.
You know, guys, we got elk burgers. These are elk burgers. It's gonna be amazing. They even toasted the buns. Look at that. A nice cheeseburger there. Potato salad, regular salad, and no idea what that is. My mom got it. Forgot what she said it was. I'll let you guys guess what it is. So this is quinoa salad.
I always say it wrong.
I had no idea. I don't know how I could ever remember that, but it's quinoa. Think of like a karate move. Quinoa.
Try not to. Okay. I'm trying to get my experience with quinoa. Okay. Eating quinoa.
Very good for you.
There's cilantro in that?
I think so, yes.
I like it. It's pretty good.
Isn't that nice?
This is not bad.
That's quinoa.
Quinoa. What's up, guys? What's going on? It's Monday morning. Working into like basically the fifth week being off from work. It's kind of crazy, you know. I really want to go back to work. It's just my left leg's doing a lot better, but the right leg is just still taking its time on healing, but it's getting there. So, yeah, I'm just gonna head in and show the boss, and he's gonna dump peroxide on me, and it's gonna sting like hell again, and he'll probably be kind of maybe disappointed that I'm not completely healed up yet, or at least close to it. It seems like I'm a week out from that, still. Hopefully not longer than that. I'm ready to go back to work. trying to be positive. I mean, it's sunshine out here. I'm happy with that. You know, it's nice. The fresh air. Got the windows down, which I should probably put up while I'm talking to you guys, because you guys probably hear all that wind noise. So I fixed that. All right. Anyway, yeah, just, you know, I'm grateful. Dude, I literally got like 2 weeks worth of food. I've been eating good and, you know, got everything I need. A big case of paper towels, a big case of toilet paper, like, you know, I'm covered. You know, I'm ready to do some house cleaning. Swiffers, some wet mop Swiffers. So I'm probably gonna like Swiffer the house, clean it up. Get all that dog hair and dirt off the floor. Get the floor all nice and shiny. I might do that when I get home. We'll see. But yeah, all is G. It's all good. Oh yeah, so after we got rid of all the trash yesterday or the other day, there's still like bugs flying around. They're still looking for trash, but there isn't any really, you know. And for some reason, there was a ton of them in the bathroom, and they were just hanging out on the mirror. It was really weird. Like little fruit bugs. Anyway, my roommate goes in there and sprays a bunch of ant killer or whatever. And he just like went in there, just sprayed like crazy, and then he comes out and says he did that. And I was like, did you spray it all over my toothbrush? And he's like, didn't think about your toothbrush. I'm like, God damn it. So this morning I was like rinsing the hell out of my toothbrush just so I don't get poisoned by ant poisoning. The struggles, man. It's so funny. But what else? Oh yeah, I shaved. I'm clean shaven, guys. Razor was like kind of dull as hell though, and it kind of hurt to shave. So I'm to buy me another razor. And I'm not cheaping out with razors anymore, guys. I was buying them real cheap ones, and you know, they don't necessarily always like hurt, but they just don't work well. And then I used a good one today, but it was dull and it hurt. So I just need to get more good ones. And you know, when it feels like that, throw it away, use another one. That's the way it's gotta be. Getting a car wash, and dash is really dirty up here, so we got two of these wipes. Just had a nice breakfast, biscuits and gravy, and it's a nice sunshiny day, so we're gonna head out by the marina, I guess, go hang out up there. It's chasing the shadow, guys. That's hilarious.
Get it, Coco. Get it. But we need him on a landscaping crew.
That's funny.
All you have to do is flick your hand and the dog will dig your hole for you.
Back out here at the marina. Nice, beautiful day.
Caught myself a little shady spot, kicking back. I'm sure I got a full belly. What's up, guys? What's going on? Done hanging out by the marina. I'm heading home. I'm actually going to swing by the post office to see if there's any fan mail. I figure driving by there, might as well get out and do that. Kind of like tired from walking on my feet, though. And so, like, getting out of the car and getting back in the car is kind of like, it's extra, but you know. If anybody sent me some fan mail, I don't want to let you down, so I am going to go check it out. That's what we do. Well, I got nothing in fan mail except for junk mail, like advertisements, and then this some lady, they keep on putting some lady's mail in my P.O. box. I'm not sure why. I keep putting it back into their outgoing mailbox, and they're not catching a hint on it. If I had a pen, I would say wrong box or something, put something on it to let them know, like, hey, stop putting this chick's stuff on my box, man. God. Anyway, I got a brake light out. Well, actually, kind of two brake lights out. It's like the one that's in the back window and then the left side brake light. So I'm going to maybe try to fix that real quick. It's usually a pain in the ass on this car. It's hard to get access. I might have to find like a little screwdriver or something. I don't know. So, I don't know. We'll see. I gotta do it. I don't want to get a traffic ticket or nothing like that. So, sure looks pretty nice and shiny. So the guy at the auto parts store kind of gave me like the wrong bulbs. I made one work for the brake light on the left, but the one in the back window, I can't get it to work. I give up on that one. We'll have to just get a different bulb or something. I don't know. Anyway, it's a real pain to get this darn thing off. I had to get all these. At first, I had to pull this panel off and bust a bunch of these things. These little nut things are annoying. I busted a bunch, so I've broken some stuff. And I got this nut and that nut and that nut. Pain in my butt. My brother's like, this is easy. I'm like, it ain't easy. I already know my car. Anyway, we're gonna hit the brake, see what happens.
Hey, we got our brakes. We got our taillights. We got a blinker. We got the other one. Hopefully everything's working.
Alright, it's working. My legs are kind of hurting. I've been doing too much, going up and down stairs. And when I was sitting at the marina on the beach area, I was sitting in like a really deep chair. And so getting up and down was kind of hard. So I'm tapped out. I really got to shave my mustache. I know, but I shaved all this. Anyway, I'm just probably going to chill. Edit this video, get it uploaded, maybe play my game a little bit. I'm not a live stream tonight, but probably gonna try to live stream tomorrow. I'm gonna get a little break tomorrow and just chill. So that's the plan. Anyways, guys, I appreciate y'all. Smash that like, subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you on the next one. Peace. Hold that thought, guys. The Numbers Commander channel is back. Go subscribe to it. I'm going to put the link in the description. I decided I just want to do vlogs on this channel again only. And then do gaming on the old, well, I guess new, Numbers Commander channel. Right now it has 0 subscribers. So we need you guys to go down there and subscribe. Click the link. It's in the description, guys. And be sure to hit the bell icon and, choose to receive all notifications so you get the notification when I go live. For some reason, I can't live stream for like 24 hours to that channel. So I'll probably go live once more on this channel, but we're going to be over there after today. So, yeah, go subscribe, guys. Thanks so much. Smash that like. See you on the next one. Peace.